How to manipulate data utilizing the Grafana dashboard? Let's find out in less than 90 seconds. Let's go! The conventional Grafana approach is one-way street. Grafana allows you to display your data but not manipulate it. There is no out-of-the-box functionality to insert, delete, or update your data. If your use case requires set ability, you can employ the data manipulation plugin. The plugin can be downloaded from our private repository or installed directly from our GitHub. The most convenient way, however, is to use Grafana Marketplace, which you can access in Configuration Plugins menu. Type Data Manipulation in the search box and click Install. You need to understand the basic architecture to implement the data manipulation plugin successfully. This plugin works with the database through the REST API server. On our GitHub, you can find two introductory options of REST API servers to download. One we created some time ago. It is based on Node.js. We love Node.js since we can employ the same language on the server and plugins. And the Fresh from the Oven is based on the Dina framework. Dina is a new, vibrating technology built on V8 Rust in Tokyo. It natively supports TypeScript and solves many Node.js problems. This version is for you if you love the cutting edge as we do. 90 seconds and now you know. Thanks for watching and see you next time.